It's all about time. Time doesn't care about anything. Indifferent to humanity. Passes aimlessly. Why? Because here, it lives its own life.
Access point over here.
Behind you.
Data transfer online. Detecting hostiles. Oh.
Under six, Skip. All right, let's get in position for breach. Good C4 out.
Move in.
They're breaching the front door.
Enemy down.
Move it on them.
Captain Coleman, Lieutenant. Gear up and get ready. You'll be coming in hot.
Well, damn. So this is where they went missing.
Watch your step. A crack team like Walker's doesn't just drop off the grid. They were looking for the ACC, but they found something else. Something inhuman. You need to find a way to dig in and keep yourself alive.
I can handle myself.
Are you sure?
Alive.
What happened to this place? Hello? Hello? Whoa, what the?
Oh, my name is Talbot.
Where am I?
It's my house you've been snooping in, my dear. I'd tell you more if I could. I don't remember much of anything, frankly. Will you help me?
Well, there's something you don't see every day. Wow.
They seem to help me remember things. I'd very much like to know what's happened. I don't suppose you could bring some more to me. I have a wife. I have to find her. This is my fault. It's all my fault.
There's something he isn't telling me.
Job, Patterson. Everything we're doing for Bina now. I fear the worst is yet to come.
My house of horrors, my mansion of mishaps, my lair of lava. I never liked heroes like you. You've always rubbed me the wrong way. So I made this an obstacle course to truly test your power of flight. We won't be testing you against petty criminals or cats stuck in trees. They're hardly foes at all. We'll test you against me. My brain, my inventions, all set to make your stay here as nightmarish as possible. And I get to watch you fail, fail, and fail again. This will be fun, because I hate heroes.
So okay. Thank you.